the squat. So you know that kisamba is a lot of pelvic movements for ladies, and you need to be strong in this part. Legs and glutes. So I'm gonna show you today just the position you need to have for doing a good squat, a good and effective squat. So you start from the position, you need to open your feet to have this last position. Open your feet, and then when you go down, you have to sit until you get to 90 degrees position with your knees, with a parallel position with the floor. When you go down, try not to go too far with your upper body and try to focus when you go up to push with your heels. So you push, everything is coming from the heels and you go up. Now focus when you go up to squeeze your muscle, so you squeeze your glutes to finish the movement at the top. You go down, you squeeze, you stay up, you go down again, and doing this movement, you control the going down and you go faster when you go out. Try when you do this movement of squatting to be conscious of everything that is happening in the movement. So if you squeeze the proper muscle, if you are conscious, if you don't go too fast, you will have a better result. That's my advice for today. So that was a basic technique for squats. See you soon for all those videos of Shape of Cake dances.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe now to my channel for more Shape of Cake dances videos.